In the morning and evening, sky appears red. In the afternoon, the sky appears blue. Using the light from mobile and a scattering medium, which is the stick of a glue gun, we are going to see this effect. What color appears at the beginning of this glue stick? Does it appear to be white, turning into bluish? Now, as you move up, the color changes to yellowish. And if you see at the end of this glue stick, the color is yellow. If I add another glue stick over it to increase the distance, then this yellowish turns into reddish. And if you look at the end of this glue stick, the color will appear to be red. What happens? White light, when it gets scattered, the blue scatters most and it appears to be blue. As the distance increases, the blue gets scattered completely and what is left is that yellowish effect. But as the distance in this scattering medium increases, towards the end, only red color is left. And that's what you see at this end.